Prepare for battle.
With twin nature.
So he like clicks. Okay.
The freezing flame.
It's fine.
Ice and fire. Doubly so. Freeze and burn.
Dire's structures are fortified.
We ride the updrafts.
Is he already trying to throw it for them?
Yes.
Well, that's some assholery.
By thrust of wing.
That's no fun. Nobody should have to put up with that crap.
We blow hot and cold.
Make sure you turn off your ring so you don't push the lane. Need to turn the active off so that your lane doesn't push. It'll still give you the bonus for your heroes. We're missing clock. Watch yourself, man. Shit. I'm already backing out. So you think we can get something off this?
Twin nature.
to that guy because of the clock. Good aggro. Let him hit the creeps. Ah, he picked the wrong one. Sorry. Oh, don't block, don't block. Ah.
Got about 20 seconds on red. Ready.
Clock's missing again.
5 minute run.
Shit. Alright. Just, yeah, careful, I'm just missing all my shit. This fucking Earthshaker throwing my game. Legion is Legion last kill. CG man. You're standing in the tower safe.
Fox. Fox back.
Got him. Well done.
is under attack.
Tazzle's here. All the way back because I don't have any mana.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Three mana.
Yeah, be careful. I went mid. Done.
That's the bomb.
Well done. I'm just gonna hit the tower once, I think. Back off. Yep, thank you. I don't have a TB to respond. I'm just harassing. Careful with the engagement. Somebody's there. Yeah, careful. Clock's going in to try to get a kill off mid. I'm gonna TV behind and then wrap. I lost sight. He might be in the trees. I don't know where Clock went. There he is. Well done.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, I can't do that. Slark was just there.
Ice advances.
Nah, it's a good call. I was just letting you know why.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Make sure you get this.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Sucks, yeah, we won't be able to do anything to him.
Your top tower is under attack.
What can you do? One thing at a time, eh? One game at a time. People are calibrating as it's gonna be. Likely the worst of them. Haven't played until they get to recalibrate again. I'm trying to prove that they're better than they were. Glimmer just through. Well, I hate having to buy a fucking glimmer. Hopefully my Spectre will get online. Earthshaker. There's no way he's gonna live through that. And we got a Clinks who doesn't give the fuck about his Earthshaker.
bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Yeah, I mean, they're all really fed now.
Dire structures are fortified.
We still have a chance, we just need to keep stretching the fucking game out. And you're just getting tanked by all those robots. Alright, Glimmer. How do I win this game for my team?
Shall we?
This dude. Second time I played with him. Whatever he is on, he has an unreasonable stance of what he should live through. Always going in on 4-on-1 situations. When he was Legion. Shaker, at least she got some stuns. But. Stack down. So Glimmer, I need Ghost Scepter. Keeps me alive. Maybe Yules. This isn't so bad. Yules and the Glimmer. Gives me some survivability. did trap us in. Or trap me in. It was really bad. Earthshaker! You didn't trap me in. Good job, Clint. Fucking already, he just built straight fucking Bloodthorn, so. We'll push a tower. With his age, get some magic resistance on your ass. Done. I didn't mean to do that wrong, but there you go, slow down mid. Maybe when they're pushing mid, you can take top.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Scalding cold.
Thank you, Clanks. Yeah, you can push a tier 3 if they don't respond quick enough. Clanks.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Pick one and hit it. Hit the same one. I have to be out of here, man. Well done, guys. Going ham. I got a player this time. A good player. I guess that was due. Clinks, I really would like to use this when you're ready. Take those. Well done. How close is this tower? Let's tank it. Thank you. Well done. I don't think we keep pushing, but... Staff is incredibly still useful here. So, getting that next. I'm just gonna buy that straight out. Yeah, after Radiance, I think you need to go BKB spec.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Meteor Hammer's not so bad, actually.
The enemy's top shrine has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
I can save him. He's well worth it. Shit. Almost got to
you. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Yep, he might go for me, so we might be able to kill him here in a second. If you guys want me to use him as bait. Anybody ready? Nope. Thank you. Shit, I'm out of mana. Careful, guys. Shit. I hit the wrong button. Can you go through back door? Yeah, almost. No, you get interrupted right here. So we got some quite a bit of sustain. Well played. Clinx is a player. Ghostscepter feels really good for the most part. Spamming the wall for farm, which is fine. Ghost. Keeps me alive during the fight. With some movement speed, I'll get a yields later.
Ice advances.
ignore it if we can. Tornado doesn't instantly kill illusions, does it? Alright, so our Clinks deserves all the credit in this game. Carried the team to victory. That Yules always wanted.
Thank you.
excellent team. Thank you very much, Clinks. Oh, I should have tipped Clinks. I didn't get to my tip in time. I failed. I failed myself. I failed the team. I failed you all. I will commend him. Well, you don't need to watch me do this. See ya. All those things. All those.